What comes first, the music or the words? Do you still see Kevin Lull? Or did you split amicably, you and the lads in 10cc? Where did you get your name from? Go and ask Jonathan King. Sing Art for Art's Sake, Wall Street Shuffle, Rubber Bullets and the Dean and I. I'm not in love and Dreadlock Holiday. Will you tell me why oh why did 1983 see the end of 10cc?